set up downstairs. We're almost there. Let's be quick before someone else arrives. Captain, over. Thank you. Once it's welded, you need to hammer it back into place. Good work! Make sure to fix those leaks as soon as possible to avoid flooding the entire sub. Well, you seem to be ready. Let the descent begin! Captain, over. You can check your depth by looking at the gauge on the right side of the sub's controls.